Hey everyone, how are you doing? I hope all my lovely students are doing very well. So this is Yashika and I am back here again with SwiftLearn, that is India's most sincere learning destination for classes 1 to 10. So yes, your Yashika ma'am is back here only for you with another interactive and interesting session for you in this series of life skills. Yes, so this is going to be your session number 5 in the life skill series, where so far we have learned how to be aware of yourselves, how to keep your self-esteem high, how to differentiate between your goals and your wishes, and yesterday we learned the art of critical thinking, how to evaluate the assumptions, how to evaluate the arguments and draw conclusions in order to come to a solution. Yes, so yesterday we learned the art to become a critical thinker. So today we are here with another session in which you would be learning how to become a creative thinker. And do not forget that creative thinking and critical thinking are different from each other. So this is what we are going to learn today. All right. So before we start with the session, I would just like to remind you, do not forget to like, share and subscribe so that you can hear from me regularly and I can come up with more such sessions for you. All right. So creative thinking is the topic for the day and we are going to learn the art of becoming a creative thinker. So the word itself is really powerful. Thinking creatively. So yesterday we learned how to think critically, but aaj hum padhenge how to think creatively. Why creative thinking is different from critical thinking? In critical thinking, you are just trying to find out the possible solution. You are trying to come to a conclusion. It's more like problem solving. Okay, you are not coming up with something new. But in creative thinking, problem solving karne ke baad, the next step would be coming up with something new and something interesting and innovative. So, if you would like to become a creative thinker and if you would like to win friends and influence people, do not forget to stay tuned with me till the end of this video. I assure you that you are going to have a lot of fun with me today. All right. So, let's have a look at the objectives of the session. What are we going to learn today? We would be starting with what creative thinking is. And of course, we would be discussing about its importance. Moving forward, I would tell you and I would share some tips and tricks with you to enhance your creativity. Finally, my sessions are always there along with home tasks. So you would be getting a home task where you can apply the art of creative thinking in your real life. So, are you ready? Are you excited? I know all my super learners are pretty excited for the session. So, without much ado, I would be moving forward. And here I am to motivate you with another beautiful quote. There's no creativity and innovation without failure. So if you have watched my previous sessions, agar aapne mere pehle ke sessions dekhe hain, so I have mentioned it earlier too, that failure and success are not opposite to each other. Failure is a part of success. So in order to succeed, you will have to face failures with all your dignity. You'll have to accept failures. That is when you will become a creative thinker. All right. So do not take failures as the opposite of success. They are a part of your journey. Embrace your failures. All right. Chalo. आगे चलेंगे. What is creative thinking? So, अब creative thinking के बारे में जैसे ही सोचते होंगे तो mind में आता होगा कुछ नया करना, something new. But ऐसा नहीं है कि कुछ बिल्कुल out of the world लेके आना है आपको. कभी कभार बच्चे इसी बातों से डर जाते हैं. That creative thinking, I am not creative enough. This term creative suits only for high IQ level people. It suits only to the toppers. ऐसा नहीं है. Everyone has substantial creative ability. Creative thinking ability sabke andar hai. It's just that you need to realize it and you need to use it in the appropriate situation. It is your ability to imagine or invent something new, but by reapplying, combining or changing the existing ideas. Aisa nahi hai ki bilkul out of the world kuch aa jata hai. Pehle se kuch chal raha hai, aapne usko dekha, you tried to evaluate it, you reapplied the existing ideas and you come up with something new. That is where you become a creative thinker. सो यू नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड कि क्रिएटिव थिंकिंग कोई बहुत डरावना टर्म नहीं है एंड इट्स क्रिएटिव थिंकिंग इज देयर विद एवरीवन. एवरीवन हैज सब्सटैंशियल क्रिएटिव एबिलिटी. सो नाउ यू जस्ट ट्राई एंड यू नीड टू इवोक इट आउट ऑफ यू. रियलाइज दैट यू आर अ क्रिएटिव थिंकर एंड यू कैन डू दैट. तो अब कैसे रियलाइज करना है? आप सोच रहे होंगे मैम बोल तो रही हैं दैट यू नीड टू रियलाइज, बट कैसे? सो लेट्स हैव अ लुक ऑन सम ऑफ द टिप्स, ट्रिक्स एंड एक्टिविटी विद द हेल्प ऑफ विच यू वुड बी लर्निंग हाउ टू इन्हांस योर क्रिएटिविटी. सो आर यू रेडी? ऑफ कोर्स यू वुड बी. सो एक्टिविटी नंबर वन, टेल मी अ स्टोरी. स्टोरी, स्टोरी तो सबको पसंद है, right? Everyone likes stories, but this time you are not just going to read a story, you are going to create a story. कैसे स्टोरी कैसे क्रिएट करेंगे? एज यू कैन सी आई एम हैविंग अ लॉट ऑफ वर्ड्स ऑन द स्क्रीन. मोटरसाइकिल, स्नो, गर्ल, पुलिस ऑफिसर, ड्राइवर, बुक, केचप, लॉट्स एंड लॉट्स ऑफ वर्ड्स. यू मस्ट बी थिंकिंग हाउ दीज वर्ड्स आर रिलेटेड टू ईच अदर. तो इनका रिलेशन और इनका लॉजिक फाइंड करना है आपको. यू नीड टू क्रिएट अ लॉजिकल स्टोरी यूजिंग ऑल दीज वर्ड्स, बट रिमेंबर that you are allowed only to add verbs, articles and prepositions. तो English grammar में आपने पढ़ा होगा, verbs are your action words, doing words, articles a, an, the and prepositions that tell you about the position of a noun or a pronoun in a sentence. The relation between a noun, pronoun and other words in a sentence is always expressed by a preposition. तो मैं आपको एक बार यहाँ पे sum up करके बता देती हूँ. You need to use verbs and you must be knowing verbs are action words. Then you need to use articles which come along with nouns. A and then moving forward you can use prepositions and prepositions are what? Position words, right? Which will tell you about the relation of a noun or a pronoun with other words in a sentence. For example, the cat is under the bed. And verb, like the cat is walking. Now, articles, this is a cat. So, a is the article here. So, you can use articles, prepositions and verbs and you need to make a logical story using all the words that are given on your screen. So, this is a real creative thinking task for you, which you can practice at your home and you can evoke your creative thinking abilities. So, ab relationship aapko find karna hai. For example, if I would try to make a story out of this, I would take the girl first. The girl can be the main character of my story. Okay, so first, सबसे पहले हम character identify कर लेते हैं, girl. Now there are some other characters as well in my story. Police officer can be the other character. There can be another character that is the baby. I can have lion too, a cat, a president. All right. Now I need to decide about the setting of my story. कि मेरी story कहाँ पर होगी? So it can be a parking lot, right? A pavement, under a tree, right? Now I talked about the characters and the setting of my story. किसकी बात करी अभी तक मैंने? Characters and setting. Now let's talk about the plot of my story. Plot is what? कि होगा क्या? What's the theme? So the theme can be horror. The theme can be adventure. It can be a quest. मतलब आप किसी journey पे जा रहे हैं, किसी चीज को find out करने, or it can be just like a treasure hunt. Anything. तो सोचो, I have given you a number of hints. Characters are there, setting is there, plot is there. अब आपको सोचना है हाउ टू रिलेट ऑल दीज वर्ड्स टुगेदर एंड मेक अ क्रिएटिव स्टोरी आउट ऑफ इट. सो आई वुड बी देयर इन द नेक्स्ट सेशन एंड आई वुड लव टू लिसन टू योर स्टोरीज. इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट रिगार्डिंग दिस टास्क डू लेट मी नो इन द चैट बॉक्स एंड आई वुड बी हेल्पिंग यू. चलो आगे. Activity 2, that was the activity 1 to enhance your creative thinking. This is the activity 2. So, Sherlock Holmes is here. So, who is here? Sherlock Holmes, the detective. So, it's time for you to become a detective. So, aapne kabhi news suni hai? In news, the journalists are there and they ask a a number of questions about the incident that they are trying to report. That why did this happen? How did this happen? Where? Which? Why? Who? So many questions. तो क्या आपने सोचा है कभी that being creative thinkers, these questions can stimulate your thinking also? Even you can become a just Sherlock Holmes and you can become a detective like that. तो आपको सोचना है that you need to think about something with various angles. You need to approach it with various angles. हम एक single point से creative thinking की तरफ नहीं आ सकते. So you need to think about divergent thinking. आपको एक तरीके से question को approach नहीं करना है. Problem को आपको approach करना है from various angles. और various angles से आप कैसे approach करेंगे? How would you become like a detective? With the help of these super six questions. तो ये super six questions कौन से हैं? Let me just read them out for you. Who, what, when, where, why, and how. Super six questions to evoke your creative thinking just like Sherlock Holmes and to become a detective. कोई भी situation हो आपके सामने, आज you were listening to news and you got to know कि एक ऐसा incident हुआ when there was a girl who was going back home from her school or उसके वे में she met a thief. अब उस thief ने क्या किया? That thief tried to steal away her purse and a lot more things. So what did the girl do? She tried to kick the thief away. अब ये थी news जो आपने सुनी. A very common news about theft. क्या करना है अब आपको? You need to think creatively about the problem. और वो कैसे होगा? First you'll try to think about who. Who was there? Situation में कौन था? What? What was happening? Ho kya raha tha? When? When did the situation take place? What's the time? Where? What was the scene or the source? Kahan par ho raha tha ye sab? Why? What was the purpose? Why did the girl try to kick the thief? Now, how? How did she do that? What was the agency or the method? So did you see? अभी अगर आप इसके बारे में normally सोचते तो इतना creatively think नहीं कर पाते आप. But now when you have these super six questions with you, you would be able to think like a creative thinker. Right? So I guess these super six questions would be really helpful for you to solve any problem out there. तो अब हम आगे चलेंगे. And it's time for you to think a little more. तो अभी two activities के बारे में हमने बात करी. Activity number one was the story writing, जो कि आपको करना है at your home. Activity number two was this. You need to keep a note of these super six questions in order to think creatively. Now time to think more and I would be telling you कि आपके सामने अब कौन आने वाला है. So here we have Miss Nature, the scientist. So, are you ready to meet Miss Nature? Miss Nature is a scientist. अब आप सोच रहे होंगे मैं क्या बोल रही हूँ? Nature. आपको पता है that nature is no less than a scientist. Why? Because the major inventions and discoveries in the world are the product of creative minds. And many living things in nature have inspired the birth of many discoveries in the world. तो nature हमें हमेशा inspire करती है. Nature keeps on inspiring us to think creatively and to discover something new that would be of human utility, जिसको सब utilize कर सके. Just think of it कि nature में ऐसी कितनी चीजें हैं जो आपको भी inspire करती होंगी to invent something new. That could be an animal, that could be a bird that inspires you to invent something new. So iske liye hi I have some more home tasks for you in which you are going to explore Miss Nature the scientist. So what you need to do is this weekend you just need to observe your nature and name one animal or one bird that inspires you to invent something for human utility. कोई भी एनिमल या बर्ड आपको अपने सामने नोटिस करनी है और आपने देखना है ऐसी क्या स्पेशल एबिलिटी है इस एनिमल या बर्ड में दैट इंस्पायर्स मी टू इन्वेंट समथिंग न्यू फॉर माय सोसाइटी. राइट? सो जस्ट थिंक ऑफ इट. ट्राई टू बिकम न्यूटन. हाउ हैज नेचर हेल्प न्यूटन इन हिज डिस्कवरी? न्यूटन ने कंसेप्ट ऑफ ग्रेविटी को जब इन्वेंट किया सो फ्रॉम वेयर न्यूटन वॉज इंस्पायर्ड? ऑफकोर्स फ्रॉम नेचर द साइंटिस्ट. सो इट्स टाइम फॉर यू टू गेट इंस्पायर्ड बाई नेचर. Think of any animal, bird or anything around you that inspires you to invent something new for your society. ग्रेट. सो आई वुड बी मीटिंग यू इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास, जहां पर आप मुझे बताएंगे विच दैट एनिमल और दैट बर्ड इज जिनसे आपने इंस्पिरेशन ली टू थिंक आउट ऑफ द बॉक्स एंड टू इन्वेंट समथिंग न्यू, एंड दैट इज वेयर यू वुड बी बिकमिंग अ रियल क्रिएटिव थिंकर. सो आई होप यू लाइक द होल सेशन ऑन क्रिएटिव थिंकिंग विद मी. Thanks a lot for staying tuned, and I'll see you there in the next session. Till then, do not forget to like, share, and subscribe. And always remember one thing: everyone is creative. You have those creative thinking power in you, and you need to evoke them. Great. So I'll meet you in the next session. Do not forget to complete your home task. Keep on liking, sharing, and subscribing. See you there. Bye bye, and take care.